Okay, so I decided to go ahead and record the pork. So I just posted the chicken and vegetable one, and I said, why not go ahead and knock it out and review the pork and vegetable ones. What I didn't tell you on the previous video is how long I cooked this. So I put it in the microwave again. Microwave, I did not put it in the air fryer. I said I was, but I didn't. I cooked them for 2 minutes. So the box says 1 minute and 45 seconds. I ain't trust it, so I did 2 minutes. And it was fine. So let's go ahead and give it. Now, the chicken one is good. I would buy it again. If I was out in the grocery store, I would buy it again. And it would be one of those snacks, like it's a lunch where I'm only eating one of these and that's it. I did tell you guys it had a lot of sodium in it. It had about 560 milligrams of sodium. Let's see if this one does as well. So pork has more sodium in it, and we shouldn't be surprised. So the chicken was 560 milligrams, and this one is 620 milligrams, and that's for the dumpling. And then for the sauce, it's the same, 370 milligrams. So you're gonna get another 100 and something milligrams of sodium in that pork. So probably want to go chicken if that's what you want to do. But calorie wise, the other one was 250 calories and then 25 calories for the sauce, so that's not bad. And then this one is 370 calories and then the 25 calories. So if you are counting calories or anything like that, and I don't count calories, I just I review the boxes because you don't want to consume too much of anything. So that's kind of what I do. It, not that I'm calorie counting per se. I do count how much calories I burn. I'm trying not to cut myself. I just need to hold. There we go. There we go. My dumplings needed to cool anyway, so. All right, so you put them on all of them. Oh, not on the table. On the dumpling, Jay, on the dumpling. All right, that worked, even though it acted like it didn't want to me to cut it, but it's okay. All right, so I really, really love this sauce, but I'm gonna do the same exact thing I did with the chicken one. So I'll just taste it without this sauce that I got from Walmart. It's just something that was on sale. It's a sweet and spicy sauce. Everybody has different sauces that they're using, and I just decided to do that one because it was on sale. So if I didn't like it, I didn't spend that much money on it. All right, so I did it with my fingers with the last one, and I'm gonna do it again because I want to. I'm only home, I'm not doing anything. I'm sitting in the dining room. Yeah. Okay, so this one has a little bit more flavor. Now again, they are both good dumplings, especially frozen. But this one, because it's pork, everybody know pork is what, you know, you season everything with. So it's a little bit more flavorful than the chicken, but it's still, you know, I still probably rate them about the same. I don't know if I overcooked the other dumplings because these aren't as chewy as the other ones. The other ones like rubbery chewy, not dumpling chewy. So, oh, dripping everywhere. So that's not bad. I'm gonna put this sauce on here. See what we end up with. Cause that sauce is really good. I might have to buy that again. And it's the generic one, and I still like it. It says it's Thai style sweet chili sauce. But it's the Walmart brand. Mm-hmm. It's that sauce you have to put, and everybody said this, well, the majority of everybody that reviewed these dumplings, they said that adding the sauce is where it's at. Now I kind of am interested in seeing what different sauces people added, because it's good. If you see the dumplings, pick them up and try them, because I think this was $3.29 for six. That's not bad, and it's really good. I kind of wish I got a few more, but I wasn't sure if I was going to like them or not. So I was like, I'm not about to buy a lot of them. But now that I know that I like them, I can taste the onions in them and everything. Just like there's like green onions in here and like garlic. I taste it all. Mm-hmm. And it's cabbage in here, sesame oil, ginger powder, red peppers. Okay. Or they go to green onion, because I'll taste green onion. Okay. But definitely this one I would probably give it a 8 out of 10. Just because the flavor is better and then it wasn't as chewy. But both of them, the pork or the chicken steamed dumplings, are good. I'm not sure if these are the same brands that people are getting out of the dollar store. I don't know. But this brand is good. I don't think you'll be disappointed. So you guys have a great night.